Hello YouTube. Today I'm gonna be unboxing Dell P2722H monitor. I just got it and I'm gonna be unboxing it and I'll be showing you guys what it looks like. After unboxing it, I'm gonna be setting it up. So stay with me and let's do this. What are the dimensions of this box? This is roughly 6 inches. Here is almost 18 inches, 32 by 18 by 6. So those are the dimensions of the box. Let's open the box and see what's in the box. I have a knife here and it's sealed on this end. So I'm gonna be tearing that open. And there we are. So inside the box, it comes with this. I believe this is more or less like the instructions on how to set it up. So let's go through what's in the box here. We have this. This is the power cord. We have these cables. This is like a high-speed USB cord. So we have this cord in there as well. This happens to be the stand. Okay. It's actually a good looking stand, as you can see. It's pretty much heavy duty. It's not light, it's pretty much heavy. And here we have, oh, okay. This is the stand. We have the stand in there. That is the stand. Okay. The quality is pretty impressive, as you can see. And over here we have the screen. So let's take a look at it. As you can see, this is how the screen looks like. It came protected. I like the fact that it came protected. It does not carry the Dell symbol up front here. The bezels are pretty thin. Let's take a look at what it looks like on the back. On the back side, we have here the Dell logo. We have information concerning the monitor up here. And over here, we have other information like the voltage, the year of manufacture. That's pretty much it. So let's take a look at some other things here. Over here, we can take a look at the ports that it has. We have the power port here. We have one HDMI port, one VGA port, and we have high-speed USB ports. On the lower side, if you take a look here, we also have like two high-speed USB 3.0 ports on the lower side of it. I believe this should be the power button. And I'm not so sure what this is, but when I set it up, I will try to find out what that is. So let's go ahead and set it up. It actually comes with the screw attached on the back side. So all you need to do is you just attach this. You attach that in and you go ahead and screw this in. You screw that in. It doesn't take much to screw in. It's steady. I place the screen face down over here and all you need to do is just to attach this. You see, you attach this straight in that way. You just put that in and it locks into place. All right, I have here my power cord. I plug this in. I have here my display cable, which I'm going to be connecting to the display port. So all the cables have been connected and the stand is actually adjustable, so this can go down. You could actually adjust it up and bring it down. So let me power it up and let's see what it looks like on. The computer is booting. It looks pretty good. So there we are. The computer looks pretty bright and the colors look really vivid. I like it. It seems to be working fine. Taking a look at the audio output, it's clear that the monitor doesn't really have any audio output, but that's okay. So it has some preset modes: standard, movie, game, warm, cool. The button at the back, you could flick on the button. Let's see if it adjusts. Yes, you're able to tilt this. So this is able to tilt. Not 180, but it's able to tilt like a couple of degrees. With this button that you have here on the back, you could actually like flick this button to move. So this button actually is like a rocker. You could flick this to make your selections on the monitor, and you press to select. I'm trying to make a selection now. I can move from input source to color to display to the menu. And if I want to select, I just click on it. So that's the rotation, transparency, timer, lock, and the reset. And if you want to go back, you could easily go back. So that's really cool. Let's see the aspect ratio. So you can select. The highest aspect ratio is 16 by 9. Okay, the positioning, the vertical position, and that's it. We have the brightness and the contrast and others. So these are the different options that you could actually select for this monitor, and I feel it's pretty decent. That's the Dell P2722H monitor. It's a pretty decent monitor. And I actually got this open box, and to me, I feel it's not bad. It's actually a great monitor. It's a 27 inch with very vivid colors and a whole lot of functions. So the functionality is pretty decent. Even though it does not have audio, you would need to have an external audio when using this. It does not have any audio out on the monitor itself, but it's good because it has like a display port, it has one HDMI port, it has a VGA port, and a couple of USB ports. So let me know what you think about this in the comments. If you're interested in getting it, you could always check online. That's it for this video. If you like it, kindly hit the like button. If you're not subscribed, kindly hit on the subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.